No need to worry just yet, fellas. Nothing's gonna happen while we're standing in the lift. Because they'd have to carry the corpses over to the cars. And that's too much like hard work.
In about 2 minutes from now, when we're all walking along happily,
Danny boy over there is gonna turn and pop me two in the head. Then one in the throat, just to be sure. You shouldn't have brought me here, fellas. Just gonna end up as witnesses. Once they've dealt with us, they're gonna put our three corpses in the boot of a stolen car and pour 6 gallons of petrol on top. I can let your imagination fill in the rest. But see, now Danny boy is rattled because he knows that you know. So, he's gonna fire. Mickey, pass me the gun. Quickly, Mickey.
Don't worry, he can't defend himself, he's got no head.